Welcome back to Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Genocide, with me, your genocidal host, killing elves. And stealing their loincloths! I will have a collection of elven loincloths when all is done. Okay, there's another one from my collection of loincloths. I'm getting a bit tired, so I'm gonna make sure I got whoever's loincloth was down here. Wait, nope, loincloth there, good. Let's finish off this guy. Okay, craftsman's blood to death. Got another loincloth. Any other loincloths here that I missed? No. Any loincloths here? Trousers, coat, head veil, corpse, elf blood, vomit, corpse, elf blood. Magnificent. Loincloth. I'm gonna open up shop when I'm done here. Ooh, a quiver and a very nice looking bow that I don't want. Where's his loincloth? There it is. A chossy. I'm gonna take this guy's spear, though. In case I need to throw it at someone. Aha! I see another loincloth coming towards us. Oh, night is falling already. Wow. We may have to lead multiple attacks here. I don't think Ansost has done anything. There's another loincloth. What are you doing down there? Did you just bite that guy to death or something? Beak biter. It's this yellow guy here. Oh, yeah. Wow! One-shotted. I hit him in the head, and he died. Let's stay together, guys. Ansost, don't go running around. Got his loincloth. Ansost? Where'd Chase go? Is he flying around somewhere? There he is. He's flying way above. Ansost. There we go. Back here. He doesn't appear to be fighting with these elves. Yeah, Ansost does not want to help me. He's just sort of observing. That's really weird and kind of not awesome, but okay. Oh, that's a swordsman. That used to be a swordsman. That used to be a bowyer. Maybe one of these guys has to actually succeed in hitting me before Ansost will help. There's your loincloth. I think there might have been two loincloths here, though. It's important that I get them both. Yes! Another loincloth. Awesome. The loincloth couture. I wonder how many loincloths we have now. A lot! We've killed many elves and taken many loincloths. Where'd Chase go? Oh, he'll be fine. Whoa! I've been shot at. Elf animal caretaker. He's not the one that shot at me. Am I hurt yet, or am I good? I'm good. Okay, give me your loincloth, and I'm gonna go deal with this archer. Ooh! Elsom Bandfang, the elf queen. Prepare to die. I don't think I will prepare. I think maybe you ought to, though. Well, hell, let's kill us an elf queen. Are you the one shooting at me? Animal caretaker, no. Aha! There's the archer. That's a lot of elves coming at me. I stabbed him in the hand. And I fairly well screwed his hand up. Like, really well. He's now probably an ex-bowman. Okay, that's not a swordsman, that's just an elf to the... There we go, let's stab the queen. Queen in the right upper arm. Artery, torn. Right lower arm. The queen looks sick. The queen vomits. I want to get some of that queenly vomit. What's this purple elf? Traitor and more traitors. Wow, I am kind of surrounded. Wait. Blowgunner? I think I saw blowgunner. No, never mind. Okay, let's kill her queen real quick. I'm totally surrounded. Oh, the queen has bled to death. The queen has bled to death. Let's attack one of their traitors. Elf traitor gives into the plane. Yikes. Look, we're totally surrounded. I'm still on my feet, though. Wait, there's a swordsman there. Where was the swordsman? Wait, there's a swordsman and a spearman. Spearman, I punched him. I need to gain possession of my sword again. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of swordsmen. Okay, I struck him in the hand and totally fucked it up. Okay, and now we'll do the swordsman here. In the leg. We will do this bowman. He fell over. Swordsman there. I'm getting tired. My sword is stuck in something again. Oops. This could be a problem. What a way to go out, though. Just assassinated the elven queen, surrounded by elves. I think I may be able to cut my way out of here. No, they're filling up the holes as quickly as I can open them. Ansost, are you here to help me? Whoa, I just moved. Am I okay? I'm okay. Move north. Stand up. Stand up. Okay, good. We're out of the pile. Ooh, yeah! Headshot. Elf swordsman in the upper leg. You punched the elf swordsman in the body. Oh, I bruised his lung by punching him. Awesome. I'm gonna go deal with this guy shooting at me. The princess is here! Prepare to die. Okay, princess, what your face is. There's a traitor, but I gotta deal with this archer here. Oh my god, there's a lot of elves here. I don't want to get stuck in another elf pile. I do want to... Okay, the archer's dead. There's the princess up there. Princess Elfie Cakes. You slash the princess in the left lower leg. The princess falls over. You slash the princess in the left lower leg again. In the left lower leg again. In the left lower leg again. Left upper leg. What do I have against this lady's leg? I gotta get out of this pile. She'll bleed to death. Okay, she's dead. I have decapitated their leadership structure. And they don't appear to be able to do anything to me. I think someone was still shooting at me, though. Ansost, are you okay? Or are you just, like, hanging out under the pile of elves? Yeah, you're not even fighting. You're just... Durr. Who the fuck just shot at me? I think there's an elf over there shooting at me. I need to walk off my tiredness. Yeah. There's one here. Elf Bowman. Dead Elf Bowman. There's another one shooting at me. Maybe it's this green one here. No. I see him. There he is. Where the fuck... Oh, Chase is here. I stabbed the Elf Bowman and he's hurt. Chase, are you helping me or are you just being kind of a weirdo? Someone died. An elf bowman has been struck down. Let's do the swordsman. Okay, we'll do it again. Twist. What a twist! I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not stuck. I guess I'll go finish off the rest of these wounded elves down here. He's dead. Die. He's dead. This is fun. I appear to be immortal after that battle with the Bronze Colossus. Come on, die. Good man. There's a wounded elf down here, too. There's a bunch of them. Bunches. Okay, I'm not tired anymore. That's good. What's this? An elven ear. I am so taking that. Sweet. I sure wish my companions would help. That would be awesome. The elves just appear to be falling over, vomiting everywhere. And I appear to be completely invincible. This is not even remotely awesome to me. I mean, I'd prefer it if I could... Oh, I forgot to get loincloths! There we go, there's another loincloth. Where's your loincloth? There it is. Another loincloth. I need to go back and... gather up all these loincloths. I need the queen's loincloth. Oops, that wasn't the loincloth I picked up. There's one. Get a princess loincloth, too. What was here? Elf blood, okay. Aha! The queen's loincloth is mine. That one's an important loincloth. Another loincloth there. Where's your loincloth? Oh, wait, there it is. Wait, was that your head? Oh, no, head veil. I take your head, but I don't want to have your head veil. Where's Princess Queensy Face's corpse? Oh, there it is. Take the princess's loincloth. There we go. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode, we continue to kill a bunch of elves and steal their loincloths. For no apparent reason at all.